Can we have another round of applause for our solos, please? The next piece, Toccatina, is a piece that had to be chosen off a list. We share a list, and you must play at least one piece off the list, and that's the piece we'll be assessed on. So excited to share that piece with you. They sound fantastic. They've been working very hard. Please enjoy. Talk to you.
Thank you.
Take just a moment to make a few announcements. We thank you for coming out tonight. We are playing next week, the 14th, second period is playing 14th, first group, and then this group will be playing the 16th. If you haven't turned in the permission slips yet, it's a great time to be doing that in the next day or so. Also, we're having a concert May 24th. I'd like to go ahead and put that on your calendars. It's been a real pleasure to see these students grow, and it occurred to me over the last few days just how cool it is that they're doing this. None of them have to do this. They've all decided to be here, and that's just really special. They could be doing all kinds of other things. Can we give them another round of applause? Before we begin the last piece, I'd like to ask you to hold your applause. It's a four-movement piece. And as a courtesy to our performers, let's hold the applause until the end of the piece. Thank you for coming. Please enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.